I was just mentioning the other day that Tata Institute of Social Sciences, TISS, did a survey and found that 60% of the TV viewing that we do is boring to ourselves. If you don't believe me, today evening walk into your neighbor's house. Inevitably, he or she would be sitting and watching TV. So as you enter, say, oh, sorry, you are watching TV, I didn't want to disturb you. What will the person say? No, nothing great. It's okay, anyway, I was getting bored. Good, you have come. Come here, sit and we'll talk. Say, no, you are watching TV program halfway through. No, it's okay, no, boring program. No, I don't like it. Okay, if it is that boring, why don't you change the channel? I tried all the channels, nothing would come in today even on TV. Then who forced you that you have to sit and keep staring at that idiot box? You are pressing all the buttons except the red button which switches it off. Okay. So if you say, okay, if it's not very important, you don't mind missing the thing, I'll sit with you. You come and sit down. The person refuses to switch off. And you are talking to that person, and every now and then the person is staring at the TV screen. In case something good comes over there. Now that is what I am trying to tell you. Enjoy TV, enjoy leisure, enjoy entertainment, enjoy relaxation. But ask yourself, am I really enjoying it? Among youngsters, even among oldsters, so many people, you ask a fellow, what were you doing? How did you spend the evening? No, those friends of mine are there, no, at that corner of that Ramathagar, I was there chatting with them. Oh, so they are your very good friends, you enjoyed that evening. No, all these stupid fellows, they are always talking about some motorbikes or mobiles or something, you know, I don't know. Then again, who forced you to go and stand with them? I feel inadequate if I go away from there, or if I say, let's change the topic or something of that sort. Which means, in effect, I'm not valuing my time. If I can just be assertive and say, see, if you guys want to talk about motorbikes the next 2 hours, it's your wish, obviously. But I think I'll push off, because I'm really not interested in motorbikes or whatever the topic is. That is how you show that you like yourself to that extent. We do it for others. Many of us do it for others. If there's another person over there and I know that he has nothing to do with motorbikes, I will probably tell the others, hey, no, yeah, my cousin has come. You know, let's talk about something else. He is not into motorbikes or something like that. So I'll be considerate to him. But why is it that I'm not considerate to myself? So learn to value your time.